All right, we're headed to the G-SYNC Optical Lab. As you already know, in 2013, G-SYNC revolutionized gaming monitors for GeForce gamers. We introduced variable refresh rate technology, which put an end to ugly screen tearing. And now, we're launching the next big evolution in VR tech with G-SYNC Pulsar monitors. Garrett, the lead architect of G-SYNC technology, is going to explain how it was done. Come on.
Welcome to our G-SYNC Optical Lab, where we're constantly exploring how to improve display technologies for gaming. An LCD or OLED display is always showing an image during scan-out, so pixels actually show at the wrong location for almost an entire frame time, which is perceived as blur for moving objects. This blur can be removed by strobing or pulsing the display's backlight. However, if you try doing this by varying the pulse proportional to a variable refresh rate, it causes flicker in the human eye. We tried for over 10 years to develop pulse sequences that would not flicker. At one point, we even proved that a solution wasn't possible. We almost gave up there. Until a colleague suggested adding a compensation pulse, shifting the flicker to a higher frequency where it's not visible. This breakthrough enables G-SYNC Pulsar to improve motion clarity together with VRR without any flickering. Pulsar-enabled displays have multiple horizontal backlight sections that are independently pulsed from top to bottom. With this rolling scan scheme, pixels are given almost a full frame time to achieve the right values before being backlit, showing objects at the correct location. We pulse at 25% of a frame time. This means any object hold time is 4 times smaller for 4 times the effective motion clarity. In other words, at 250 FPS with Pulsar, you get the motion clarity of a theoretical 1000Hz monitor as if you're rendering at 1000 FPS.
In competitive gaming, enhanced motion clarity can give you the competitive edge with more precise tracking and response to fast-moving elements. For immersive games, increased clarity enhances immersion. Then you no longer need to switch between ULMB and VRR as in the past. I also want to tell you about something else that we are announcing today called G-SYNC Ambient Adaptive Technology. A built-in sensor detects the ambient light in your gaming space. When the light in your room changes, so does your display's brightness and color temperature. You're likely familiar with such features on your mobile phone or tablet. In daylight, the display will show 100% brightness and cool white colors. As the space darkens, the display can automatically scale luminance down with warmer light colors. With this optional feature, you can just set it and forget it for the best lighting day and night. You can get new G-SYNC monitors with Pulsar and ambient adaptive technologies at select retailers. And going forward, we'll be bringing you more G-SYNC monitors and technologies faster than ever before, because G-SYNC is now being integrated into display scalers for MediaTek, streamlining production and making great gaming displays more accessible.